came here to watch some Dota.
I want more. I want to go further.
1, 2, 3.
The team MVP, the destroying empire.
It is love, it is life, it is Lautrec.
There is no hook shot.
They're all together. DPD, here comes the Ice Blast, ready for the turn! In from Universe, it's a disaster! Sigil comes in. Well, that's going to get cleared up pretty early. Oh, yeah, she pulled back. They're looking for it. The kill on the Dazzle already in the back. He's got three men up on the hill. They can't get back down. Silas trapped here. Maybe trying to finish up Roshan. The snowball comes in. They're all trying to fight the Curse and LGT. They're playing King of the Hill, but they are not the Kings. Garnet's dropping the Nova's also going to try and do his burn off. And they're actually fighting this one. Maybe it's winning Sylar. However, trapped in the wall. He is hitting himself to death right now. On the hill. Down he goes. Maybe looking for an opening on Wyvern, but can't do it, and aggressive, the answer is yes. Shadowfiend dropping quickly and down for the count. What a back by the Darkseer.
There's a bit of a chase onto Fear over towards the jungle, but no real follow-up for this. Hookshot, there's the counter initiate. He's found out Yao. Can Yao make his way out of this one? The lift from MOI can toss him back. They walrus punch him. Requiem's coming. No, not actually going to use it just yet. He gets thrown up in the air. He may be punished. Well, BKB does this. They curse him and hold him in place. And Fear does the work even through this BKB. Finally gets up the man. The curse, the steal! Momoya with the plays! Then the follow-up from Sylar. And you want to move out. It's a triple! Sylar turns it! BPD's next!
This could be very dangerous. Eternal Envy sees this one. Cloud9, they know. They just popped the ward, so they're somewhere nearby. The Mist Hookshot is there, and now the Supernova is laid out. Super starts going for it. Ice, trying to get away from his cogs, but he will go down. Misery managing to get the Fiend Scream on top. Super and Fenrir get stunned up. Hound the background, trying to deal with Fauna, but he can't do it. Eternal Envy, oh, he's going to get bursted down. They managed to get the Laguna Blade off on top of that one. Three down on the side of Cloud9. Fenrir's going to fall, even it up. 3 for 3. How and FY. They're going to force Fauna TP back. No, he actually canceled it himself. He wants to try. Go for both 70 legs and rip! FY once again being the commanding position in this team fight. Yeah, and he wants some more. FY, grab the invisible. No! FY snagged it! He's gonna get out! Oh, Fauna! He wants the kill desperately, but he's done for! Who gets the kill? And FY!
He's dealing with other heroes and just keeps on farming. 900 gold. He went for the second medallion, but now in the river, there is a bit of a fight breaking out. On the Universe, the snowball will go. They have the Walrus Punch, holding Universe in position, but he's tanky. Where's the follow-up? Stun the lift. They just get it off in the nick of time. Fadebolt, he still survives it as he hooks away! Beam me up, Scotty, is the call from Universe.
Yeah, Hex is nice. So, speaking of, talking about the Hex being nice, I mean, if MP goes down, he's going up and he's going down. They're going to try and fight off the back of it. Can Ferev do enough without the TA? I don't know if he can.
He's actually getting chunked right here.
This is a very questionable fight for Fox, because the buyback has come out from the TA. She does have Fox. Maybe they can turn it around with this buyback. Winter's Curse, that's massive.
God.
That is a huge, and now the refresh. Winter's Curse on the move. This is huge! Dude! He's gonna go down almost suddenly. The Bloodstone heal buying him some time for the Lina death, but he still dies. Revit trying to fight through it all, but now
the jumping and force up from Zai. He can flip back down again into his crew. Two man pull, and Roshan's not dead yet. There's your RP from Frozen for the pickup. Rubik, and he stole RP! Koro, lock him inside the pit. They still need more damage to win this fight. And in comes his four. There's the damage. They got him up on top of the hillside. They're TPing back the base team secret. The Cloud9.
They were a little bit too afraid to go for anything, but Bone7 is going to try to snipe the courier. It's not in range, though.
Oh, these are the next level strats that we expect from Cloud9.
He's got it! One more shot, and down it goes!
They got the silence on Zai. It will run out eventually, though. He'll get the surge, FNG. He's hoping to be able to get close enough for the light trigger. Right, they're actually still close enough for a cold arrows. Maybe FNG can land this one. He's going to turn around with double ion shell, go straight for Lil. He's going to be able to pick up the kill. Unbelievable play by Zai. And he's getting out. He health potions up, trying to dodge, turns around, and goes against the FNG. Almost there, gets the kill.
C9 almost dead. They're collapsing in, though. This looks good to me.
Richard, what the invitation.
He kicks four on a coil. The call down's going to connect on four as well. Neck from Complexity, but it's not enough. Cloud9 finally finding the fight they've been looking for. Laguna Blade not going to be enough for the kill either. It's a full 5-0 exchange.
This evasion, Butterfly allowing him to stand underneath the tower. And now, stacked animation. They managed to do an offensive force step in, but there is a snowball save that they need a lethal from Lana, but their Lotus Orb is there, plus the Winter's Curse. Destroys Evo.
Lina's not going to get here in time.
Maybe MP goes for the big steal. That is so risky, though. Does he want to make the big plays? He's dropped an item. MP's thinking about it. They've got digital vision. And he jumps.
He's got the agent! MP, you player! Unbelievable! And then they snowball in. And they're looking for more. They've got BG Gaming where they want him. Fighting in the pit. They've got a second life here as well. They're doing work. Everybody grouped up for him. Probably BG Gaming. They just won't stop. They bring down Al. It's four dead. That's the dive angle. The gyro, it's a team win at Ultra for 4M and MVP Hot 6 just laid out BG Gaming.
They catch up Super again, trying to really force this BKB. No one's cooperating. Now the decay, out goes the Tombstone. Beach just want to back away this one, but Ice goes in looking for the cause. He doesn't pop them in time. He's surrounded by many. They get off a beautiful static blade. Cold out there. Quapbolt over the top. Connects up to Xylar Jowei holding their ground for now as MMY has stolen the hook. He goes back in, but it's too late as MMY's already gotten off the Epi. He hasn't finished off anyone yet, though. Only these backline heroes maybe stands. And he looks to turn this. Has the chance available, but not the vision he needs. Every bit on Peachy getting low aside from the Queen of Pain. Who is the healthy one that goes in first? Maybe Silas. Can they catch him out? This will be a huge takedown. He's kept alive. Glimmer back. Healed up. Survives. And now jumps double Remnant away, but it's Al getting the kills. And maybe it's Xylar, the ones on the run. Al wants to go for it. He got him! Again, the pick. This might cost him. He's up high. Chains are there. No! The Arcan! Give this man a rampage! It's a rampage for Al!
Back to the tower. Tier 1, being pressured. Radiant's not doing anything. They do have Sonic Wave available here onto Simon. Income resolution. The fight's going to get Jumos to start the fight. Going in onto a low heart dance here. Banana getting the decays on. Wars punch control and tune. And now there's just Skewer. Oh, the RP here! Oh my God. The Sonic Wave is a triple kill! Catching them all! Yoku with the blaze there. Lou's going to look for the TP out. Is he going to be able to get it? He will be the only one escaping.
He's got the evasion that he needs to keep himself alive, but the familiars will be finished off as PPD, the next man to be caught out by the Binding Fang of MMY. The race will miss. He glimmers. This is going to wear off momentarily, but he's juked them. He blinks away. Escape for free. Even throwing out the Urn Charge. Remember, he just bought back. This could be a dieback for MMY. And he commits. He really commits for this Cold Embrace. He's being baited. Baited again and again. The Ghost Scepter about to wear off. Cores are coming in from behind. They're hunting. If Xylar sticks around, he could be trapped. And in fact, it's maybe who is. He's got the Satanic now. He can pop it. Fighting his way through. But the Blade Mail is going to prevent this. And now the TPs start coming in. EG might get him twice. This Shadow Fiend's in a lot of danger. Fallout's out there. Maybe doesn't have it. Finding the rhythm at the crucial hour. Xiaowei almost dead. There's the enchant zone of the snowball. Not enough. Numail gets the kill, and now he looks to get out. BKB again force the old man, punishing Xylar, blinking in. Numail going hard in the paint, he wants Xylar, he gets him again!
Meanwhile, the Song of the Siren is off, stopping the Roshan, mounting in the isolate Luo. He's stunned up for the moment, into the cooldown. The Ori start with the Finger of Death and the Spirit jump up. Duo, one swipe, tries to get him, and there she goes. He gets the first kill. Let's watch the Rapier jump around, and Chuan finds him. Then you can link his Spear and Q.
Oh! He is just destroyed the soul of IG! Burning is gonna go, where is it? Give him the Rampage!
Majority of the dire damage pretty much exclusively is physical.
They want to find Sumail here, and it'll be a massive kill if they can. They're trying to move forward here. Shiki with the blink, but Sumail just two down tanky. Where's the tanky? We need to get the universe in and get yourself in here, son. There we go, with the Abu's out of the bush shot with the snowball dodge. They don't go huge about it, and they turn it round. They get the kill to Sumail. Beautiful play there by XC with the snowball. They might find more. Chasing down Aoi. The shallow grave there from BBG's. Look at the TP. Can they cancel it? No, they can't. Aoi will get out. That one play.
And they're getting racked off the back of it.
This is probably maybe the most game, like the biggest impact play we've seen from Tusk all tournament, I think. That could have been such a disaster fight, and instead they just flat out almost win the game with one big play.
He's going to find the tier 3 here in the mid lane. Looks like Complexity might even back up here. Are they going to double back in for this one? No, they're going to start to TP back here to get the defense on. Zizzy coming back along with Fly. KP's not able to find a second set of racks. So just get the one. Might even be in trouble here. KP, no, he's got the song available. He should be fine. Oh, it's a free the net! The net came out, was thrown in the air the same time as Black Hole was cast. Lands on the Enigma, stopping the animation. And KP now with the song, moving back in towards these guys.
His team's coming.
Is he going to try and turn this?
There's no Black Hole's teams here.
I mean, Kyo moving in. The fish are catching out Mumianda. There we go. The cold embrace. Going to look for the second set. They have lost two sets of racks themselves, so this is going to make the playing board a little bit more even. Swinner Melons, can they do anything in March going forward? Incredibly aggressively, Zafri going forward. He goes in with
the
Black Hole. Oh, he's getting all of them, and they're going to lose KP as well. Three heroes for an MVP March to go down as well. The defense was certainly there. And Andy, what happened? I thought you already used that.
Oh, that's huge for Empire.
It's big movement speed advantage now going to Empire. That's the important part. And there's the next charge on Sheiky. He's going to pop his ulti. Lotus Orb coming down as well. They're going to have to disengage.
Oh, they were going to Omni Smash that, but great use of the Lotus Orb indeed. Now Hookshot back in. Resolution isolated from the team. Takes a Soul Assumption. Sonic Wave connects on Silent. He gets an Omni Smash.
Oh, the damage!
Sonic Wave!
Oh, no!
Silent with the Ultra Kill!
Back flop ult from Aloha Dance and Silent. Oh, and he bashes him. Oh, he's just old. It does that no matter what. But what a fight. Are they back into it?
I think they might be. Sheiky, he's going to die definitely.
Rampage!
This is probably something they will want to address, but they don't have Relocate to just take care of it. So they would have to go for an actual hard TP back to the top.
Racer
could be trouble here.
From this March, moving forward, and Silent has got the calling race here. It's going to be fun for the time being. We're going to leave in front of another Death Ward in a very nice position. Into the Sonic Wave, better getting low, but they've already killed the Wyvern here at the side of MVP, and they're looking for more. Silent, he gets stunned up. March trying to move, and he's just two now, taking resolutions out of matter. And there's a damage for Kyo, and he's trying to get something. We'll get it. Double kill for Kyo. One, two, it is one more. That's good. Now it is the final one. He's got it. A triple kill for Kyo. Now Silent chasing down March. We'll find the kill with the help of Goku. Resolution, and it's in fact just Kyo that's left alive, will be able to bleed himself out. Resolution is not happy, he wants Kyo dead. He's going to be able to, well, it's going to be the hell, the Karina playing over the yours, holding Kyo in place. Kyo's just trying to turn it, he's got the Aegis. And they're going to kill him a second time here, they're going to be careful. Kyo is a bit of glass cutting, does a hell of a lot of damage here. He's just going to try and meld himself up, they haven't got detection. Kyo, he's out. Blinks away. No! Oh, he tries to find Yoku as well. Won't quite get away with it. Resolution trying to zip forward. He's only got a little bit of mana. Kyo. Oh, you want to go? Oh my god! And now Kyo's going for more. He's looking for Silent. He's going to get him. Oh my god!
Just continues to steal spells. That would be short race.
Not sure if FY is really going to make use of that one. The tier 2 very rapidly going down as Cloud9. Here comes the first Ice Blast here. Jump in. Telekinesis are going to try and blow up Fauna right away. They are successful. Taking him out. And now VG Gaming perhaps just want to get out of this one. Ice are already dead. They have a Supernova on top. Looks like Cloud9 for one scope of the kill now on Misery. Managed to stun him up a little bit, slow him down. The dagger is there as well. No tail. They actually managed to get a really good stun. FY jumping forward. He's on Supernova. He's going to be able to pop that one. And Cloud9, they can't actually stop it. Misery's going to go down. He sleeps himself four steps away, trying to get some distance desperately, but will not be able to get away from Hau. And now FY, he is unbelievable. He's slowing down Eternal Envy for the rest of his team. They're going to get to Eternal Envy. No tail going to stun first. He's dead as well. The guy splashed over the top. FY has gone.
Claim the huge prize pool, the largest one in the history of Doom Eternal. Sweet move!